You guys, I'm in Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania for, you guessed it, Groundhog Day. Look how crazy this party is. My first time to Punxsutawney, and I can say you guys sure know how to throw a party. This is crazy. Is Phil going to see his shadow? We're about to find out.
Before we do that, we gotta wake up Phil, and we gotta call his name out. Phil! Phil! Heavenly Garden with a big padlock. 1, 2, 3. Get my man out.
Maybe that's what.
Yeah!
Winter! Ladies and gentlemen, Punxsutawney Phil! Hear ye. This second day of February 2016, the 130th annual trek of the Punxsutawney Groundhog Club. Punxsutawney Phil, the seer of seers, prognosticator of all prognosticator, was awakened from his burrow to the cheers of his thousands of faithful followers. In Groundhog ease, he directed the president in the air circle to the precise prediction scroll, which translated reads, "The inner circle grows to great ends to keep me abreast of the latest trends. Down in my burrow, I never get bored riding on my hoverboard. And I sure have fun flying my drone, but the weather forecasting is my comfort zone. Is this current warm weather more than a trend? Perchance this winter has come to an end."
So, winter is over, it is time for spring. It has been determined Punxsutawney Phil didn't let me down this year.
Marshall Matt Dillon.
Just like gun smoke, exactly.